Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim. With me, TapersCrazy, also known as Bouncy, Rastastic, also known as Grayson, and Hello. Stone Pillar, also known as Aaron.
Stone Pillar.
Where we last left off, we made our way through, I guess, at least half of whatever this place is called. I forgot. Ustengrab, I think. And we're about to come across a word wall, which hopefully is... Is there two word walls on here, or just one?
Go with one.
Just one. Okay. I thought it was only just one, but I don't know. This one down here is sort of making me feel a bit nervous, like as if it's here but not supposed to be here. It's like we're in the middle of a tomb, but suddenly you're in like an underground cave, subterranean shit. I don't know.
Okay. It's true, man. The dungeons almost seem like they're on a separate world.
Yes, they do, don't they? Have you ever been in that one dungeon that's like massive and it's underground, subterranean, filthy, glowing mushrooms and shit?
The where it's like a massive underground sanctuary.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's freaking nuts, that man.
It's pretty cool.
It's pretty. And I went in there because it's so pretty, which means it's gonna be safe. Freaking dwarven centurion thing comes running after me, doesn't it? One shots me, the dickhead. Right, okay. Oh shit, I'm full of crap. I'll just drop armor. I don't care about that armor. Yeah, go away. Right. So, now that we've got this word of power. Yeah, I thought there's a few more trials in this place rather than just the getting to the word wall.
That's just pretty short, isn't it?
Grunum! Mining!
I heard.
Mine! I don't even know what Corundum's used for. I think it's used for making steel. Items. All this is useful to me. Iron Mace, we can drop that. Perfect! Let's continue on.
No.
What time of the day is it? Jesus, it's 6 in the morning in the game now. We've been in here since like midnight.
Well, I'll be damned.
Well, I'll be! Right, where's the place that I need to go? I think it's over this little bridge here. I just came and killed these skeletons for no real reason other than greed, really. I thought there might be loot over here.
Wow.
I think this is the way I'm supposed to go. Yes, because you've got to activate all these things and mold through the door. Oh, I can hear Skelly. Hello. Itch. Teabag. Excellent. Right, I love skeletons in this game, folks. Well, they're normally all grouped together, so they pretty much like kill you just through sheer force of numbers. It's just funny smashing something to pieces and its bones fly across the room.
I mean, yeah.
Oh yeah, I suppose. Son of a bitch, man. This is tough, this one.
Just gotta focus, man. Just
yeah,
believe.
You've got to have like 72 fingers to do this shit.
All you need. Is a deck of cards.
All you need is love. Doo 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 doo.
Holy shit, I activated wool twice there and I have no idea how. I am the true Dragonborn. Cobwebs. I don't recall there being any spiders in here. Hello? This is a really dark, scary cave. I see fire traps. Okay, I've just got to go the right way. Right, walk over the ones I walk over, or you're gonna get torched to death.
It's not gonna work, Matt.
Never does it? Oh, not that one. Or that one. Or that one. Or whichever one she's using.
If you go quick enough, you can just avoid them all.
Yeah, but then my companion's gonna get torched to pieces.
It's fine, it's only a companion.
Oh, spiders. Right, mounting force. Hello, spider. Where's your big friend? That's probably going to descend from the ceiling. Right, come on in, you bastards!
There and then is. They made the descent into darkness.
Holy shit, this thing packs a punch! Oh, leveled up! Level up!
Level up!
I don't even know how these things take this much health off of me. Damn expert. I can't believe I listened to you guys when you told me to bump up the difficulty. I was going to have a nice, relaxed LP. Just, you know, one-shotting absolutely everything. When you guys come along, you should put it up to expert. It'll be amazing.
Put it up to legendary.
I'll have you know we were not wrong.
Well, you're not wrong. I've died a few times. Entertainment. Just bust through here. Dark jacket. Freaking spiderwebs. Why have I tunneled this place up, man? What if I want to get away or something?
What's the point? You can't get away.
Oh, you run into the web and they eat you. Like Shelob from Lord of the Rings.
Damn right.
I ain't going in it.
Nah, do not day. Nah, no. Hell no.
Shiny.
Did you do that?
I don't think so. It seemed to react to my presence.
Wow.
So there's
must be a magician.
Look, the joggers have already come out and tried to kill whoever came in here before. But the horn of Jürgen Windcaller is not here. Read the mysterious note. Dragonborn, I need to speak to you urgently. Rent the attic room of a sleeping giant inn in Riverwood and I'll meet you, a friend. Ha ha ha. The inn there doesn't have an attic room.
Sneaky.
Okay, that's a very strange code word. What if someone else came here that wasn't the Dragonborn?
Yeah, then what if they wanted to use an attic room and they didn't know that there was no attic room?
Yeah, exactly.
Then you just tell your whole story to someone who's not the Dragonborn, who could be Thalmor, and then be like, oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yeah.
And that would be their reaction.
It's sort of leaving out the chance. Spelled on bound sword. And what can I get rid of? Well, I can get rid of a bow that I'm not going to use anymore. Store you, because I'm going to use you now. Just have a flame steel, may steel sword. Steel. Which one weighs the most? There you go. Just, get rid of this. But yeah, I've got an orcish bow now. Holy shit. Which I shall. Can I assign you to two? I had no idea how to assign things to things.
Click
oh well,
and then click.
It is what it is.
Oh no.
Well, that pulls out the bow, that pulls out the hammer, that pulls out the healing. Cool. Okay, I got it. Rather not spend an entire video trying to figure out Sky UI or whatever it is. I'm sure there's many videos on YouTube which already cover that stuff. I'll just use it for. I'll just use it for. Essentially, just how
stuff.
I use it. Okay. Now I think we've completed this place. I think. So we came through, we killed a lot of Draugr, we got a lot of loot, we didn't fight any boss tier enemy, which is making me nervous. Oh no, we're out. Well, slap my boulder.
Slap my boulder! That's amazing, I like it.
Right, let's leave this place now that we've looted it dry. How do I get out of this place actually? Follow the trail of dead bodies. Just gotta make sure the bodies are going in the right way, though. I don't want to end up going back in a big circle. No, this is definitely the way out. Okay. Thank you, everyone, for all your loot.
Assistance.
Generous contributions.
Okay. And good news, guys. I've got 5,000 gold pieces, so I'm just going to go sell some shit in a... what do you call it? In White Run.
Yeah.
Are you sure you want to buy a Right One house, though?
Have you looked on Right Move?
Is it the right move for your future?
Do you not want to go for a rental instead?
Yeah.
Okay, where's my heavy armor? Cool. Right. Map. White Run. Or should I go get Winterhold on my map first? No, because I think I've got a few things which is quite close. I can just go to Dawnstar if I need to. Right, to Whiterun, and hopefully it doesn't advance time to the end of the day. Otherwise, I'll have to go rent a room or some shit like that. Oh, I could go rent an attic room.
Ooh.
God, it always looks so pretty when you walk in here, man. It's amazing. I love this place.
Got some good people. And it loves you.
You! Buy my shit!
Apart from her, she doesn't love you.
Armor, obvious. Don't forget to check inside. Let's get rid of these wolf pelts. I should have probably gone for the smithing, so I could probably start smithing some more orcish stuff. Or is it dwarven's the next tier, isn't it?
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that.
Right, where's Bella for?
Everything's a sale.
Wait. Bella for. You, I know I bankrupted you last time, but hopefully you've got a bit more money now.
Everything's a bit of this and a bit of that.
Jesus, I've got all sorts to sell.
I can't see how much gold he's got.
Man, you've got 700, I think.
693.
Wow.
Poor guy, just get some money back and you're like, here you go, take all my junk.
He can sell it to other people.
How do you know that?
Because he'd sell his sister, apparently.
Wow.
How rude.
Screw it.
How would?
Care about this scroll of harmony. He's got no money. Does he actually have any healing potions? I'll buy those off him.
You know, you could teleport to Riverwood.
I could.
And use a general. Come on, bear with me. My brain's like all over the place. You go to Riverwood and use a general store there as well.
I could, because I'm going there anyway, aren't I?
Yep.
Yeah, I could do that. I am a fucking moron. Essentially, I just bought loads of shit off Bill for, and of course, I can't sell it back at the same price because that's not how it
works. That's hilarious.
And look at how much gold I've got now.
Isn't that auto save when you go into the room?
Can we do that?
No, you're not going back now, fellas. It's a one-way trip.
I mean, I would let you. It's 50-50 here. So, get the voting decision.
You've got the ultimate decision. You've got the last one.
I fucked up. I shall live with my fuck-uppery. Wow.
You live with the consequences.
Look at you being all moral and righteous.
Sure, not gonna use a destruction spell. Never going to use illusions. I did have Potion of a Healer, Topaz, you stupid bum.
I mean, yeah. I agree.
School of Cold Arms. I'm sure I just sold this, you know.
Scrolls.
The Elder Scrolls. I want to keep hold of a Conjure the Storm Atron now, because I think that would be useful. Oh, I'm so close now, stupid tapers.
Obviously, I find that hilarious.
I'm not selling the Dragon Claw because I like them, they look pretty.
What house, Aaron?
Exactly, Matt. What house?
Well, I can't afford one now!
If we didn't get into all this debt, Lone Sharks would have came after you. Barnsley, what have I told you, man?
Yeah, what am I like? Freaking Plum. If I sell Plum. One of these... I've got 5,002 gold pieces!
So...
Oh, so you can buy a house then?
Yeah, that's exactly what
I'm so proud.
And you'll be left with 2 gold.
Yep. Exactly. Worth!
So you can buy it.
We're going for broke!
You can do it, you can buy it.
You can pay the deposit.
You can't buy shit for it, that's it.
I forgot that that's a thing.
Can you buy stuff for the house?
Screw it, let's go make financially crippling decisions.
You buy decorations and stuff and then decorate the inside for you.
Oh.
On my Skyrim save, I think I've got like everywhere apart from the spare room. Because like some of them would be like different things. You can have like a spare room or you can have like stuff like, I don't know, like a children's room and stuff. You can literally have a child's room. House available right now.
Wonderful. Here's the key. Because you can adopt and they can live in certain houses.
Yeah, or if you have Lydia, you go in. Well, like, I don't know if it's the same on all the time, but I went in, right? And I got the shit scared out of me.
She just sculpts about, isn't she?
No, like, because I... So I'd bought a few upgrades, and one of them was, like, the bedroom upgrade. So that was the bedroom, right? I went upstairs. And when I went upstairs... I opened the door, and when I opened the door, Lydia was just sitting there in the chair going, "Hello, my thing!" And I was like, "You what? Why did you do that to me?"
Wow.
I was petrified.
That's pretty forward if you ask me.
Yeah, just sitting in the room, "Hello, my thing! How can I assist you today?" While sitting in the bedroom.
Mean is in some sort of prostitute or?
Lydia, have some decency about yourself!
Jesus. I just got a note from the Jarl.
Uh-oh. Rip.
The Jarl sends for you.
But I can't find it in here. Can you guys see it?
Letter
from the Jarl. Yeah.
There, right there.
Hello, me to introduce myself. I hate the Jarl of Falkreath. He's a massive jerk. I've honored to be the Jarl of a proud and ancient city of Falkreath. A fame of your exploits across Skyrim has brought you to my attention. If you're interested in becoming a Thane of Falkreath Hold, I invite you to speak to me the next time you are in Falkreath. Aside from the honor that accrues to the title, my Thanes are entitled to a personal house call. You can also tell privately that a choice parcel of land in Falkreath will be available for purchase should he... actually flip over the page and check.
There's another house number. Buy it.
Oh, I'm safe for that one right now.
Have you already, you bought the house yet or not?
Yeah, of course you have.
Oh.
I don't want to see how barren it looks.
No, you've got to buy it all.
Buy it all.
I've got 2 gold pieces.
One to your overdraft.
Overdraft. Is that a thing in Skyrim?
Well, it should be. If not, it'll be a mod for it.
I don't believe it is.
Could be a mod for it.
It's so empty.
What's up? Your own bank account stuff.
Set your own bank account.
I get a little bed.
Yeah, see, right? If you turn around, is it that room? No, turn around. Go in that room. Go back in that room. Go back in that room.
Now turn around, Barzy.
Turn around.
And now turn left. No. Turn left, Barzy. Now go up. Now go right.
I don't know where it was now because Aaron's distracting us.
For a bit, there's a chair in this room once you upgrade it.
Yeah, it would have been when I've upgraded it then, and just Lydia was sitting there, and I was like, "Oh my god, what are you doing? Get out of the way."
I remember that place being so bad.
Yeah,
that's because Aaron bought everything when he was there.
Well, I'm moving to Falkreath to become a Thane.
Marvelous.
Right, I'm just get rid of all this. I don't need none of this stuff.
Books and all that sort of malarkey.
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 That's a good British word, isn't it? Malarkey.
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 Good old British slang, eh?
Schlang.
Schlang.
That's all that. Keep all the view, keep all these potions. Because you never know! And you need this shit.
I'm gonna Google good British slang words and stuff.
Good there British could be that. Yeah, this is where you get like lots of like London talk, isn't it?
And
hey, fam!
You're gonna have to hold on to the slang for the next video because I'm on like 20 minutes now. So,
oh my god!
In the next video.
So next episode, I'm gonna go to. Do I want to go to River Run? Whatever it's called. Why do I keep calling it River? Fucking Game of Thrones ruined me, man. Riverwood. Anyway. Thanks for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you all in the next video.